Hi guys, it's Olga today with you, and today I want to talk with you about another marriage agency which I discovered in Ukraine. I found, you know, that recently I went to IDate conference in Odessa and I got a lot of connections with people. I found a lot of nice agencies, and today I want to talk about one of them which I met, called Match Guaranty. Now, what is important about these guys, why I like them so much? Because a lot of matchmakers, they talk with you a lot, they can, yes, you can feel comfortable with them, you can talk with them a lot, but still, if you want to start working with them, you need to pay, and you need to pay like $1,000, $2,000, $3,000, $5,000, $10,000, I don't know, to start to work. These guys, they're working totally different, so they give you opportunity to try so many things for free. First of all, you get free consultation with matchmaker in case that you don't know exactly what you're looking for. So you think you are like 50 years old and you have already kids, but you want to have more kids. So which kind of lady you need to search? You want lady, you need lady with kids, or you need lady without kids, or you need 30, 25 years old, 45 years old. You're not sure, because Ukrainian girls, they are a little bit different, so you're not sure with whom you can have a biggest chances. So that's why you really need to have a coach who will tell you exactly what is your chances with the category of some kind of woman. So they give you free 1 hour Skype consultation, and you can talk about the things. Then you choose 10 ladies on their website which you really like, and you can contact two of them, so you are sending emails. It's all for free. Again, you start talking to these ladies and you still don't pay anything. Then you can choose one lady out of this which you really like, and you can have 1 hour Skype call with her also for free. So you actually already try so many things. You see the ladies, you choose the ladies, you contact the ladies, you send them emails, you talk on Skype, and you see that yes, I feel very comfortable with this agency and I'm ready to pay money for your services. So before you pay money, you try so many things, and it really gives you much more insurance if you feel comfortable with them or you don't feel comfortable with them. So yes, this is the main point which I like. You try so many things for free, they give you so much opportunities, they give you guarantee. And by the way, another point which I want to tell about them, that if, as you see from the name is Match Guaranty, and this is not just name with no meaning. No, they really tell that they can guarantee you match, but for sure you need to fill some requirements. If you are searching for 25-30 years old, the difference, if you have some unrealistic expectations, nobody will guarantee you any match. But if you have some fulfill some requirement, they can guarantee that they will, you will have your match. And even if you will not meet a girl on the time when they promise you, on 1 year, for example, in their package, later you can work with them for free until you will get married. So they guarantee that at the end of the day, you will get married for sure. We will work our the best for you, just to make you get married. So this is the things which I really like, and now I want to show you a little bit, actually the owner of the agency with whom you need to work, and he will have few words to tell you about his agency from himself. Okay guys, so I'm presenting you, this is Joseph Rickard, this is the owner of Marriage Guaranty Agency, and actually I have one question for him, and he need to tell this for you as well. Yeah, why it calls Match Guaranty? Do you really want to guarantee the match, or what's your name actually is telling for the client?
Well, that's a great question, Owen. How can you guarantee a match? Well, we actually can't guarantee anybody that they get married, of course. I'd have to be crazy. But what I can guarantee is basically, this is the way I put it. If the client doesn't give up on himself, okay, if he keeps wanting to come to Ukraine and meet an unlimited number of our ladies and go on dates, keep coming back until he's successful, we will work with him. He can get an unlimited number of dates over unlimited number of years, you know, until he gets married. So that's the way to put it. If he doesn't give up on himself, which is mostly the only clients with us that aren't successful, are the ones that give up on themselves. But if he doesn't give up on himself, we won't give up on him, and he can keep coming on dates and get unlimited dating and unlimited coaching until he gets married.
And among your clients, how was the longest guy, maybe, I don't know, 10 years he was waiting until he finds someone and he still didn't give up, or 5 years? Do you have some years
for
some guys?
The fastest marriage was last year, and it's Carlos. His testimonial is on YouTube, 30 days from meet to marriage.
Oh,
he actually
really
proposed on the first date, which I don't recommend, but it worked for Carlos. He was a strong man, and he just didn't take no for an answer, and he only met Yana, one lady. But in terms of answering your question, what's the longest? We've only been doing it for 2 years, where we guarantee to work with the client until he gets married. So we still have many clients in 2 years that are still trying, because the truth is, this is not an easy journey, guys. If you've decided to come to Ukraine to look for your half here, you have a myriad of obstacles. You need to know that. You remember the stats we learned at the IDA conference?
By the way, I must tell you about that, guys, as well. That your statistic is saying that huge amount of men is coming to Ukraine to get married, and then when they just arrive here, they totally realize that yes, the things is totally not as I expected, and a lot of people lose. But it's not lose, you just need to change the things in your mind. You just need to start to see things in different way, and I'm sure you will find what you're searching for.
I remember they said 246,000 marriages in 2016 in Ukraine, and less than 500 were to American men. So gives you guys an idea, 500 marriages to American men only in 1 year. So the truth is, you have to really want this, you have to desire it, you have to be serious, and you have to be prepared to overcome language barriers, mentality and mindset barriers, and cultural barriers. It's a huge chasm. But the thing is, there is a real opportunity to come here and meet genuine, sincere, marriage-minded ladies that are looking for a good husband. But you need to be really serious about this journey and don't give up on yourself.
Yeah, guys. Thanks, Joseph. I think you clarify a lot of things again for guys. And if you are interested, if you like Joseph, if you are interested to try a lot of things for free and feel if you are feeling comfortable, you are welcome to contact Match Guaranty. I will leave the links in the description, and you can go to the website. You can contact me, and I will show you where to find Joseph. Okay, guys.
Thanks,
love you all.
Thanks, guys.
Bye. And now I just want to ask one client. As always, I'm trying to engage the clients into reviews of marriage agencies. So now I'm introducing you Matt. He met his wife in Ukraine. He's crazy happy, and they're going tomorrow to vacation, actually. So he's quite busy, and he will just share his experience working with this agency as well.
Joe and Match Guaranty made everything happen for me, and I couldn't be happier with where I'm at right now. Hi, I'm Matt. I'm from the United States of America. I am utmost thankful and grateful to Joseph and his team for the counseling. Match Guaranty led me down the right path. There's quality, amazing ladies here. Joe's coaching told me, guided me to wait for the wow. And after 20 meetings, it finally happened. Couldn't have asked for more, couldn't have asked for better. Don't get stuck on the one. Wait for your one. And Joe's coaching and guidance at Match Guaranty got me where I'm at with my one. I wish you all the best luck. Stay away from Anastasia.com. Nothing but money and a waste of time and money. I wish you all the best journey.